It's fantastic to have you here tonight. First of all, congratulations on the marathon. You must feel exhausted.
Thank you, yes. I'm enjoying my first glass of champagne of the day, I'll tell you that.
What made it so important for you to come along and support this evening's celebrations?
Because for me on set of Call the Midwife, the crew, the costume designers, all of the support around us means so much to us. It really makes our job brilliant and makes our day more fun and enjoyable. So it's really important that those people are recognised as well. Actually running the marathon, the amount of support, financial, which has been brilliant for the charity that I was running for, but also the emotional support, and people have been so lovely and kind. I've been getting messages all day from all of the crew. So we've bonded as mates as well, which is brilliant. So in our personal life as well, they support me.
Of course, we love Call the Midwife. Why do you think the nation's so in love with it, and when are we getting more?
God, I've got no idea. It's so strange. We thought we were just making 6 episodes, and here we are going on to the 5th series, the 5th year. I think it's successful because it's a universal theme. Birth is something that we all go through. And the subject matters, although they're lovely and warm, they're quite hard-hitting as well. And people seem to enjoy crying on a Sunday. It's really weird. So, yeah, I reckon that.